According to the question, number of red balls 6, blue balls 5, green balls 4. Total number of balls 15. So number of yes 15. Number of favorable outcomes not getting a green ball is 15 minus 4, 11. Number of A is 11. Thus probability of not getting green ball is P of A. That is equal to P of A is equal to number of A upon number of S 11 by 15. Number of favorable outcomes of getting red ball 6. Number of B 6. So probability of P of B is equal to 6 by 15, that is 2 by 5.